after a nearly three-year battle with the SEC and the worst Christmas ever, the federal court in the United States has ruled that as a matter of law, XRP in and of itself is not a security. Yeah, that one. You can applaud all you want for that one. Other than Bitcoin, XRP is now the only digital asset with regulatory clarity in the United States. Yeah, I'd applaud for that one too.